First at 4, the State Department of Water Resources says Lake Oroville is smaller than it once was. The agency says it used advanced lasers and sonar to check if weather and time changed the state water project's largest reservoir. In 1968, surveys estimated the dam could hold 3,537,577 acre feet of water. After sending sonar pulses in 2022 to map the underwater surface terrain, the new storage capacity sits at 3,424,000 with that represents, according to DWR, a 3% drop in lake capacity.